Center for tonight's tournament contest between Bishop Watterson High School and Archbishop McNicholas High School. Ladies and gentlemen, play Battle Act.
We're not a great shooting basketball team. Our thing is defense, fight hard, and again, we seem to come up with big plays when we need them.
Well, actually, it was an opportunity that kind of just came up a couple days ago, given the circumstances, and it fell into my lap, so I took it right when I could. You know, with COVID, it's been kind of tough to get a lot of opportunities, so when this one came open, I took advantage of it.
Hit big shots down the stretch, and I mean, we're talking about just free throws kind of killed us. We missed eight of them in the fourth quarter. You know, we had an 8-point lead. We just got to hit those shots. Got six great seniors. Yeah. And I love them to death. I love this team, and I don't. This game won't define us. We had an unreal year. Things that we haven't done in a long time. I mean, it hurts now, but I'm proud of our guys and how they fought. They left everything out there. It just wasn't our night tonight.